Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, now we are going to discuss the types of read-only memories. Let's start with the discussion. So, the types of read-only memories are PROM, EPROM and EEPROM. First of all, we will focus on programmable read-only memory, that is PROM. Let's start with the discussion of PROM. So, PROM is the memory which can be programmed by the user. With the use of this type of memory, that is PROM, data and instructions cannot be changed by the user. If you want to modify the contents inside the PROM, then only once you can modify the contents. Now, if you want to insert the program inside the PROM chip, then with the use of PROM programmer, you can insert the data and instructions inside the PROM. Inside the PROM chip, there are small fuses burnt open during the programming. So, with the use of programmable read-only memory, you cannot erase the data only once you have to program the contents. This is all about the programmable read-only memories. Now, next we will discuss erasable programmable read-only memory. This type of memory is used for reprogramming the given information, or you can say given program. To reprogram the contents, you have to erase all the information inside the program. Generally, to erase all the contents, you have to expose the program to the ultraviolet light for about duration is 40 minutes. So if you do that thing with the use of ultraviolet light, then only you can reprogram the contents. So to erase the contents, EPROM eraser is used. With the help of this feature, you can erase the contents and you can reprogram your given program. This is all about the EPROM, that is erasable programmable read-only memory. The most important point related to the EPROM is you have to expose the program to ultraviolet light. This is used to erase the contents. So these are all the important features of EPROM. So next we will discuss the third type, that is EEPROM, that is electrically erasable programmable read-only memory. Now, this EEPROM is also used for reprogramming the given program. Here, you don't have to use the ultraviolet lights. You can erase the contents electrically. There is no use of ultraviolet light. It can be erased and reprogrammed 10,000 times. Both the erasing and programming takes near about 4 to 10 milliseconds. With the use of EEPROM, you can select any location, you can select any line inside the program, and you can erase with electrically. Rather than erasing entire chip, EEPROM erases one byte at a time. So it provides us the flexible method, but this process is a slower one. So this is all about the electrically erasable programmable read-only memory, that is EEPROM. These are all about the types of read-only memory. So we have discussed here the three types of ROM, that is programmable read-only memory, erasable programmable read-only memory and electrically erasable programmable read-only memory. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.